We are back. I hope you can hear me in this. This should be working. I see it moving. And I can hear the game, so I'm hoping you guys can hear the game. Let's try it. Because there's always something there to remind me. Always something there to remind me. Jimmy back. Oh, Jimmy back. Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy back. Okay, I don't know why that froze like that, but we'll fix it. Control V. Ooh, put that in there for all the party people in the place to be. Let's play the game, kids. Why is Steam open? I don't need Steam. I do need some stuff, though, from Steam. Where's the stuff in the hospital? This is the ASK blood drive where I'm always looking for stuff. Because I'm always in the middle of something else. It shouldn't be that hard. I should be more focused. But you know what that's like, don't you? She sent me this while I was giving blood. So what time would that have been? February 7th? Yeah. Where is the information? Where is the stuff in the hospital? She sent me the stuff. Oh! She might have sent the hospital stuff to the other emailery. You right. Did she send it over here to ASK Blood Drive? Yes. Did she? Yes, okay, so for our very first one, let's put this in there for you guys. Anybody that wants to go Thursday, you can go and learn, go donate Thursday at the hospital. Make sure to mention Arif S. Kenshin and the ASK blood drive. If you want to go Friday, okay, you want to go Friday? Make sure. That's not spelled right. Make sure you mention Arif S. Kenshin and the ASK blood drive for Friday. It should be Friday, Saturday. No, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Yeah, that's right. I pray to God these are going in here the right days. But that's what we talked about. But it's impossible to go on Sunday. Alright. And then last but not least, Saturday. So you can donate any of these days at Children's Hospital of Los Angeles and we'd be appreciative. What is this dude talking about donating at Children's Hospital? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Arif S. Kenshin of the ASK Blood Drive. And the way I get down is, I help kids, man. That's what I do. I help kids. That's my whole purpose. I have no other purpose on this platform but to help kids in the communities. Oh, look at this. It looks so beautiful. Don't you agree? Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing? Does he have a way of knowing what the force is supposed to be doing? How do I use my controls? How do I use my controls? Databank, tactical guide, settings. What are the controls? Is this something to tell me where to go? Sprint, droid, interact, parry. I just want to know something to tell me, like, hey, this is what you do, this is what you don't do. Okay. I think we should be. Oh, I know where we should be. Is that something?
The Jedi will be here any minute. And our reinforcements. And retreat. Good.
Get him!
I see. Elvis! You can't stop us!
How about him now? What does it seem like now?
Let's go, BD-1.
Okay, BD-1, you got anything you do? And that's my folks, Astro-1. Everybody knows my name.
No guards.
I thought we did this earlier. Oh, this is where all the things are. I already did this.
Hey, we're here to free you. You're not alone.
This is so cinematic. Turn the lights down. Touch. Touch. Where's the light?
Visitation is not permitted.
How much regretting am I going to do?
What'd you find?
And everybody knows your name. That is Sue Molly. That has to be Sue Molly.
Saw's waiting up ahead.
What's up ahead? Tell me something good. What's up? What's up ahead?
It's locked down. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Dang it. That seemed like unnecessary.
Come back here and fight.
What the hell?
help here.
Other stuff, my bad. Oh, how about I leave it where can't nobody bother me? Okay, do it. Hey, come on, baby. Yeah, so nevertheless, this is Aretha's Kitchen. This is the ASK Blood Drive. We are here specifically to game to raise money for the Children's of Children's Hospital and the Children's Miracle Network. That is our chosen hospital. But we encourage you, if you have a chance to stream or you like helping out kids, then please, you too, do some good stuff. Get out there. Hey, what's up, LeBron? Just playing this dang game, trying to figure it out. It's so dark. It's so dark. It's a dark game. But
come back here.
We get down for the boogie. We play as horribly as we can. We try. We're not good at it. I mean, we were better than not, but we're still not as good as we could be. But we tried something.
I think it's sealed.
Why is this door always locked? Okay, BD8. I mean, BD1 or whatever. Who is this guy? Okay, so what do we do? So if I can't go through there, can I force open it? Why can't I force open stuff? That makes me mad too. So how do I get over there so that we can force open stuff? Where the heck are we going now? I have no idea where we're at. But within this game, it's very fun. It's cool. Star Wars, Jedi, The Fallen Order. I try to play it, make sense out of it. It was a free game. You know how that goes. Or if you don't know, sometimes it's like, I don't know what this game is. But it's fun. It takes you on to the legacy of Star Wars. I just wish there was somewhere else you could go. But, you know, it's cool because it's like, you gotta think on your feet. But I'm like, think about what? That ain't gonna work. I'm gonna die. So there's something I'm supposed to do here where I have this kid charging stuff. And no. See, it's so messed up. It's kind of like, okay. Gotta wait until you stop it just right so you can jump on it. I can do it. Okay. Wow. Too far. There you go. But I'm like, what's the purpose? Why would we be doing this? It seems like I need to be going somewhere else. Somewhere up there. I don't know how to get up there. And I feel horrible. I don't know if I'm supposed to go over here, if I'm supposed to try to get here. See? Can't reach it. No possible way to reach that. I'm supposed to try to get here. Oh, that didn't work. But I gave blood yesterday, and I feel good. We had a short run yesterday, which was very fun. LeBron was there, so that was very pleasing. Jeff was there, too, and that was awesome. And, you know, we had some fun. We did some good stuff. Huh. I wonder if I can get over there. That ain't gonna happen. You're gonna die. So how do I... I don't understand it. But gave some blood at Children's Hospital, which made me feel good. Pleased my soul. And then I got to go to the spa. I had a spa day. And if you're anything like me, it's very foreign to you when you go to the spa. You're like, I don't do fancy stuff. But it was fun. And I appreciated it. Thanks to my wife. She always finds cool stuff. Oh my god, can you do it that way? Huh. That seems risky. I wonder, can you walk the edge and then jump? But it's like you gotta get up top. I don't know how else to get up top but the ways that we've been taught, unless there's something new. I wonder if you can climb up that stuff. We're going to have to figure it out. You and me. Alright. It would seem like I'd be able to walk on that type of stuff. Hop over. But you never know. With Star Wars, man. We'll figure it out. Almost. 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 Dang it, Tom Keegan. These games you made. Okay, so we can't do anything right here. So, with that, with the links I put in, you guys can choose a day to go to Children's Hospital in Los Angeles if you're local. How do I get up there? I don't know how to get you guys over there to do stuff.
Let's go, BD1.
Oh, I wonder if we do it. Okay. Okay. Okay, now figure it out. That do for me. I don't understand. It looked like I was able to do it, right? Are you not? It's confusing, right? Like, okay, Star Wars, what did you make us do? So that seemed like the right thing to do, right? Like, okay, maybe if I stop it right in between, I can go. No, that's not going to be enough. Oh, it's all right. I'm going to figure it out. But it's like you don't want to have to watch everybody else's YouTube to make sense out of it. Okay. Hold on. Let's see. Maybe this is it. There we go. Okay. So you just said, around. Okay, so. Okay, can I? Oh, okay. Okay.
We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go!
An intruder!
The door's jammed! Don't find the trap!
Gotta get them out of here.
Did I do it?
We need the Wookiees
okay.
to win this!
Form up! Keep your head down! Red, danger. What am I doing now?
You've done it! The Wookiees are free! Get to the roof!
Free the Wookiees! Yay! How do I get out of here? How the hell do I get out of here? What's over here? What's this way? This dude just getting the elevators. He don't know where he going. He going to jail. But he make it work, don't he? He make it work. He said get to the roof.
What can you do, BD? Very helpful.
So what did he just do?
Hey, BD-1. Mm-hmm. Just checking on you.
Okay, so what is going on? This place is so beautiful, but I have no idea what we're doing. Okay. We were here earlier. Okay, so I've been here. So how do I get through? Okay, so where the hell is we? Can I go straight to the roof, please? Can I go up top in your dark little place? I feel like I need to have all the lights on so I can actually see this game. This is so dark. And I know it's not that dark, but it's just so dark. It feels like DC Universe. Why is it so dark? Is this the door? Can I go to this door? Nope. Anything? Anybody? Anything? He said, get to the roof. Right, what's the this door? Okay, what about this now? Gonna be some sort of thing to do. Okay. No, I climbed in this way, right? I get to that door? Oh, it's all on fire right here. Can I go through here? Or can you do something with this, boy?
How are you feeling, BD-1?
Can you do something with this? Can we press the button? Oh, we need to go through the fireplace. We kind of need to go through there, don't we? Wouldn't that be smart if we went through there? On fire or not, should we go through there? Ourselves, okay. No, can't do that. Okay. But there's a thing right there. There's a thing, so I can only climb up. I can't climb down. That seems counterintuitive, doesn't it? They say get to the roof. I don't want to get to the roof. Why is there never anything to tell me how to get to the roof? Okay. Meat saw on the roof. Okay, how do I get there? What is this? Where am I? Elevator, what's this? What is that? Okay. Okay, where am I? Okay, so I am where? I'm right here, so I need to take an elevator, god dang it, to here. I take that elevator to there. That's where I pray at, but how can I get away from here? I just want to get down to here, man. So that would take me down to the sub basement. You want to get to the roof? How the heck do I find a path to the roof? Saw's up there on the roof. How the hell do I get to the roof? See, man. Okay, so I'm right here. I need to go through here to get to the roof. Okay, so I get to the roof. But I gotta take this down, go all the way down. Which way gets me to the roof, man? I don't see no way to get to the roof. This sucks. Is there another door? None of y'all work. There's no force I can use. BD, is there anything you can press? Nothing? You can't press nothing? What are you doing, little robot? Dang it. Alright, let's see where we can go to. See what we can find. I hear fighting. Maybe I'm supposed to be down here to do some fighting. I have no skill points, okay? Give me a lot of I ain't got skill points, I have no reason to be here. See all of this looks so weird. Where else can I go? Like super counterintuitive, right? Okay, if I can get up there, there's an elevator I can take to get up there. Oh, okay, okay. Now how do I do it now? How do I get up to the roof? I mean, van down. How do I get over there, bro? Not seeing it. Meet this dude on the roof. But we've already been over there, so how do I get to the roof? this way. What's over there? We've been all those ways already, right? Is that the same thing? How do I get down there? That's the question. Alright.
A Wookiee slave caller.
You got all that lower level down there. That should have hurt. What's that? If I get over there, then what am I going to go get? If I stop it, then what am I going to get? But if I climb that, I'm not doing nothing, right? And there's nowhere to get to. Getting here is the goal. And getting here is the goal because of what? Alright. Alright. Dang it, you Jedi. Get behind it. As if that wasn't enough. BD-8.
Stim, here.
Thank God. How the hell do I get away from these people firing at me? Who's firing at me? And how do I get up? What the hell is firing at me? Sorry about the language. How do I do this? Okay. There's something down here. Okay. Okay.
okay? Good to hear. Don't fall behind, BD1.
Oh, whoa. What are we doing?
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Gorgeous and perilous. This place is just huge, man. You just don't know what the heck you're doing.
Incoming!
I figured out how to get up here. What's this? Nothing? Man, there should be all kind of crap in there, man. What in the turpentine? Wow. What's up, Jeff A.B.? Oh, it just looks great, man. Tom Keegan makes quality games, dude. The dude don't play around, man. He just really doesn't. Hold on. Good to have you guys all here. Thank you guys for tuning in yesterday, too. It means a lot. Nothing else up there? Okay, anything else up here? Okay. Oh, that was the smartest thing to do, but okay. We'll look around. Haven't I been here before? No. Haven't I been here before? Looks familiar. Maybe not. You can't tell with a Star Wars game. But you can show dang try. Okay. Climb up somewhere. Oh, what's this? Anything free? Anything free? Anything this way? I always want to just see. But you just don't know. It's a Star Wars game. What's around that way? Except you don't want to take the easy way out, but you still want to. I've been here before. No? Okay, maybe it's a Star Wars game. Whoa, where are we? Bro, it is pitch the freak dark. Do we not have any type of thing to help us look around? Okay. Okay, so we in a room that is dark. And anything that way? Anything that way? Bro, what the hell is going on? I thought we had a flashlight on this thing. Nope, that ain't it. Don't you have a flashlight? Huh. So now I'm over here. So I need to get up there. Where do I need to go? Do I need to just climb up that? Nah, I don't know. I have no dang way to figure out how the hell I'm supposed to get around this place. This place is crazy. just start jumping and hopping. But I'm down to do it. I wonder if I go over there. But what's over there? Where do I need to get to? God dang logic. You got me out here using logic. Oh, okay. Anything over that way? No. I wonder. Okay. What makes sense? There's nothing over here. Nowhere to climb. Sometimes it takes you on a trip, doesn't it? Now I see places where stuff is wrong. But like I said, like that over there, I wonder if I can climb it. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, there's some stuff on here. Ouch. Okay. But that's the thing, this dude is very agile. Makes you wonder sometimes, like, alright, what's up this way? There's nothing that way? Okay. So you think maybe there's something you can do? Oh. Okay. What's over this way? Okay. What is this? Can you go there? Huh. Can you go through there? Sometimes you can just sneak by it. Nope. That ain't it. Okay. So that's all just all for naught? I can't imagine that that's just all for naught. That just seems kind of weird that all of that was for nothing. And then this. I'm missing something. I mean, please tell me I'm missing something, because this would be such a letdown if this literally is just nothing. As great as this game has been, I doubt that it is nothing. There has to be something that is going on. Okay, don't get cocky. But you was out there in the middle of nothing. You went into a cave. Is this the cave? Okay, so this is the cave. Okay. Which was dope. It was very good to go through the cave. Oh, okay. Hold up. That bad for me? Oh. Okay. We learned a to go? Well, we came in this way, right?
I see you down there.
Where? Oh, okay. I know what to do with you. There's another way to go. Yeah, I ran.
Oh, it's you!
Yeah, that's right. It's me. I am the knight. So now that he's dead, what can I do from this vantage point? That's the only thing. It's like, what can I do from this vantage point? Oh, I can climb up leaves. Wait a minute. Are there any more leaves to climb? I can climb leaves. Thank you for fading out. Now, what else can I do from up here? Anything weird that could act like something for me to carry or climb? Anything weird? Just keep trying to climb. Keep trying to climb, boy. I don't think that's gonna work. Nope. That ain't what you do. Where else can I go inside of this place? It's like being with Craig at a creek, man. It's just like all these places to go. Climb up that. Going anywhere? Nope. Dang, Craig at a creek. Is there anywhere else to go in here? Nowhere else? Can I climb up any of this? No, can I climb up this? Anything else to climb up? Come on, guys. Throw me a bone. Can I climb up anything else? Throw me a bone. I don't know where to go. I'm lost. I'm literally lost. There we go. Wait a minute. Come back. Is there something that way? Is there something over there I can climb through? Yeah, I can't climb through there, can I? I'll try. Can I climb anywhere? Can I climb, guys? Anywhere? There's a hole right here. I see the hole. God dang it, Star Wars. Where do you want me to go? Tell me where to go. So appreciative of this game. Okay. Any messages from my kid? Okay. Where to go? Where else? I'm out of love. Oh, can I climb this? Nope, can't climb that. Okay. What can I climb? Anything I can climb, guys? Can I climb on this? Anything else to climb? Nothing else to climb? Nothing else to climb? So what else can we do? Get from these vibes? Anything I can open? Nothing to open? Okay, guys, how the heck do I get out of here? Show me the way. There's gotta be another way out of here. Oh, I've already been over there. I've been over here. How do I get around this place? Mocha choco latte. Yeah, yeah. Over it. I gotta get over there to get this thing. So I gotta figure out how to get in there. So I gotta figure out how to get over there. And then I can get the ultimate, what do you call it? Where did I do go? Where did he go? Where did the little kid go?
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Let's just try to get back over there. Oh, that sucked. Real baby mama. Okay, listen. Jump on the wall, man. Run. Now jump. Jeez. Back in this place. What can we do? We have the force. The force is strong with us. We know some people now. What can we do? Come on, show us some new stuff. Okay, we've already been here. Where else can we go? Come on, guys. We've already been here. Stop torturing me. There's gotta be something else we can do. Why is it I can't climb back down? That's annoying. I can climb up, but I can't climb down. There's nothing down these hallways. No, nothing. Okay. So I'm stuck with having to force my way through. Oh, okay. Let's not die. Okay. There you go. Okay. Let it go. Let's figure it out. Not the game, but this is like a horrible thing. So think about it. I want you to stop now. Nope, it don't work. Alright guys, let's time it. That sucks. You guys saw that. I could do that. Man, come on, bro. That ain't it. And be sure to use your emoticons. Let people know that you're here watching ASK Blood Drive with a guy that plays games very badly. He should be very lucky that he's halfway talented. Otherwise, he wouldn't be able to have a conversation. Let's do it, guys. Let's climb up. Are you serious? We just did all that for this. Alright. So, alright. What else we skill points. We're out. All right. What's going on over here? Whoa, where are we going to now? Maybe. Maybe we stumbled? I'll tumble for ya. I'll tumble for ya. Never know where you're going. Wait a minute. Weren't we here already? God dang it. Are we here? Hey, maybe fresh eyes will make it. No, they won't. Still incredibly frustrating. I want to get out there. I want to be out there. Can I go there? Yay. I've been in here. It's hot as all get out. And I can't get out there. And then I gotta hop over here. And there's no practical way to do this. Okay. Oh, there's a way. There we go. Figured it. I'm figuring. There you go. Oh, snap. Boy. Turn around, boy. There you got it.
Who goes there? No!
He got what was coming to him.
Hey, you found a secret. Now what? That's good. Now what can we do with all this intel we got? What's over here? I can't see anything. This game is so good that I can't see nothing. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Come on, guys. There's got to be something around here. Nothing. It was just to get the Force Echo. That's it. I mean, I'm not looking to get Force in the mouth, but I'm just saying, though. Seemed like an awful lot just to get just to get that. Anywhere else to go? Anywhere else but up? Come on, man. Which way but loose? What's around here, man? Come on, guys. So we did all that. Is there anything else we can do? Can we climb anywhere else? Is there anywhere to go this way? Can I climb up? Can I climb up this way? Okay, no, there's not. Okay. What? Where is there? Can we climb down anything? Oh man, what is down here, man? What's over there? I'm quite sure there's a kid that's playing this game that probably is so dang good, he just makes it happen, or she makes it happen, or they make it happen. But me, I'm like, what in the holy Christ? What in the world is going on?
firefight. I hear it, and I can't get to it.
Hey, BD1.
What is it that I can do?
No, I don't think that's what you wanted to do, bro. I think you wanted to go down. Aw, man. I don't think that's what you wanted to do. No, this is not where you wanted to be, right? Yeah, that's the same old crap. We didn't want to be there. We wanted to go here. Come on. Go down.
It looks good on screen because I'm looking at another monitor. I'm monitoring it. So I guess maybe I just need to change some of the settings on this TV. Not this way. What can I climb? That's what it feels like. Like, what can I climb, bro? Okay, so we remember this. Remember that. I wish we'd go up. Damn, James. Yeah, we never finish over here. Whoa. Finally.
Watch yourself. Someone get him.
Right when it's getting good, I gotta get ready to go. God dang it. I had chai tea today. Has anybody ever had chai tea? That stuff is good. I didn't realize it could be that good. It's very, very good. Say, hey man, old man. Stop being impressed by small stuff. I can't help it. It's the little things in life that get you going, man. Good chai tea, bro. Alright, I'm ready. Sorry about that.
You win.
We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Did I mess up? Okay. Oh, I did good. Hey! GG! Good game! Good game! I don't feel so bad! Good game! Alright! Alright! Good game!
Everyone!
Yeah!
These have been hard years.
I ain't mad at that, bro.
Lost comrades, friends, family.
Woo.
Dark times. And yet the fire still burns.
Wow.
Hulk still burns.
Props to everybody that's doing this game and that worked on it.
Are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost.
Yeah. Wait a minute, my kid just hit me.
You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing
out
all over
so,
the galaxy.
But maybe, but I don't think so.
My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
I don't think so, but maybe. I'll ask your mom.
Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Yeah, we've been looking for you.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
All right.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery.
Okay.
Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Where's my crew? Okay. Anything else I can get? Some stuff? Any good stuff I can loot? Nothing to loot? Well, I want the door open. Open the door.
Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
Then we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
Okay. So where the heck do I go? Seems like I have a lot of information now. Data bank. Alright, let's hear some more stuff over here. Flora and fauna. Okay. Okay. Wookiee revenge. She escaped and had a revenge. Okay, so. Entered or dispatched to fend off. Okay. Slave collar, refinery sales. So we still got stuff to learn. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? Wait a minute. Okay. sister. Okay. The ninth sister. Whoa. Yeah, I keep meeting people. Okay. Alright. Where the heck do we go? Can I just take this ship? Oh, there you go. Let's talk to you, huh?
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. Uh-huh. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
Okay. Anything
else?
Been
fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you.
All right. Let's go find something else. How do we get out of here, man? Find your way. You gonna just jump? Boy, how do we save this game? Save. Do I need to save anything? Is there any way to save? Or does it just automatically? Take the tram back to the map. Okay, use the... Okay, so how do you take the tram? I know, I gotta go get her. Yeah, I'm about to go get her. Okay, so can I take the tram, please? I wanna take the tram. Okay.
I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
All right, y'all. Thank you guys for tuning in so much. It means a lot. I have got to go. I'll be back, but for now, just Sekko. Please look at all the stuff up above. If you want to make an appointment for Children's Hospital of Los Angeles, or if you want to donate physically, or if you want to get some merch, I don't know what it's going to look like. I think it's going to look great. But we get a little bit off of that, and we put that money back into sending money to the hospital. That's just how we do it. That's my story. That's how I'm sticking to it. And I pray you guys have a great, amazing night. And here goes a great look of Saul Guerrera. This is used by the mouse. Jeff is right. This game looks amazing. Look at this dang game. If only I knew how to use a mouse and a keyboard. Take too dang long. I like my controller. All right. Peace. Blessings. And I'm Arif S. Kenshin. And they say that that means I am out.